You didn't land here by coincidence. Coincidence is just God's way of remaining anonymous. He wants you to know that He's got a plan for you. He's got a purpose for you. He's got a calling for you. He's got a destiny for you. And even though you cannot see it now, He wants you to know that one day you will. So walk by faith and not by sight. And remember, if God is for you, then what thing could possibly come against you?